Speak on it, family. Speak on it. Grasshopper World, I'm back. I'm tired, family. I'm tired. But I got to keep on going. Finally finished. One of my fastest records on a big job like this. But it's running.
Yeah, it's running. All back together. So, dirty, cold, hungry. Yeah, running, people. I'm very family. Running. Doing the testing procedures. See,
you do the testing procedures, make sure it ain't running high, because good mechanic never return your car back without testing out, make sure everything's running either better than it was or the same. But most people, I would get called and complain, so I took it to the shop and just still doing the same thing. That's because they didn't check it out, people. If they can't check the car out and road test it to make sure your car is right, you don't need to give them any money. Or learn how to do it yourself. Because you work too hard for your money. That's why me and other mechanics like me is out here for. We work hard too. We gotta take care of our family. So y'all work too hard for your money. We come back. We don't get paid on come back. That's lost money. Lost. You come back to the time I put in it. You came back. I mean, I really lost. If you come back a third time, I really lost. I owe you now. So don't ever go to a shop. If the shop can't go ahead and fix the problem right. And you know they fix it right. For one, they gonna test it. Take time. For me, the car just got a crunk up running. Then they make sure it gets the operating temperature, which is 212 degrees operating temperature. Fans come on, heat working like it's supposed to, because it's cold out here, people. It's about 30 something degrees out here right now, 40, something like that. And I'm gonna road test and ride it, because the customer complaint was it's running hot, and they ain't drive out the driveway good and it's running hot. So we're gonna drive it till the wheels fall off, and then call them and say, hey, we ready. So the wheels fell off before it started getting hot. That's how you got to do it pretty much. I tell anybody, if the car passed my test, grasshopper test, it's ready. Because I'm gonna run it. We're gonna hit 100 miles on the highway. We're gonna get the joker hot. And if you pass that, because what it is, I'm driving it as a teenager would drive it, or a non-responsible adult driver. I'm just gonna drive it responsible, that's all. But I'm making sure when I give you your car back, you ain't gonna complain. That's the whole, I tell people, my motto is, I don't like to waste my time or your money. That's my motto. I don't like to waste your time on my time or your money, because I'm wasting my time working on something if I'm not doing it right. I'm wasting my time. Be doing something else, playing with my kid, playing with the game, going fishing, catching some fish. My boy taught me how to fish big boy fish. I always knew how to fish small fish, but he taught me how to catch some big catfish. You know, that's what I could be doing right now, fishing. But it's okay, though. Because kids got to eat. Because to all them single people out there with no kids, when you eat, your whole family eat. Take care of your business. Because when you do have kids, you got to remember they got to eat first. Then you can worry about eating. There have been so many days, me and other parents, my mom and dad, y'all parents, it's been many days, y'all went without eating to make sure the child eating. They don't know what sacrifice you got to do to take care of them. I tell my kids all the time, y'all don't know what I be able to do to take care of y'all. Most of the time I tell them though, because they need to know. My son already got his own business. He's 10, gonna be 11 this year. Started his own business last year, doing a garden. He doing a garden, got a contract to grow soda. They buy whatever he sell. That's good. This year, the girl's gonna be running with it too. Because I try to make entrepreneurs, people. That's what I try to do. I can help anybody make money. I mean, I don't know about what my problem is, but I can help anybody to make money. I give you an idea, you become a millionaire, I'll do it the next day. In so many words. And it's all legal too. Grasshopper ain't illegal. Back in the day, I was illegal. Way, way back in the day, over 15, 20 years ago. But like everybody got a store. Things we do, we don't do no more. Look at Tyler Perry, the man was homeless for a while. Look at him now. God bless him, sold out. Millions of dollars. Look at LL Cool J, how he worked hard. I think I do listen to him. LL Cool J, Bring the Bell. That's how Master P. Master, look how Master P made it. His uncle left him 10 grand. Look here. Up there. Up there. You know what I'm saying? These are great people who made it. And somebody gave him a chance. That's all I ask for people to do, give me a chance. Because I'm going to give you a chance. I'm going to believe first time shame on you, second time shame on me. There ain't going to be no third time. I'm sorry. Three strikes. Sometimes I give you more, but nah, most of three strikes are out. But the car finished. I'm through with this segment of how to do a head gas and grab a couple gas. Next time I get better equipment, I'm actually going to show you a little bit more detail. But till then, you saw it broke down. You saw me taking the fog. You saw fog taking the fog. Now you hear it running. It's running. So we good, people. We good. So, said all that to say this. I love you, family. And I be posting because I got another one to bring in, too. So I'm going to be posting something every day. Maybe about 4 or 5 times a day. I got you. Love you. See you soon.